Oh, where? Can you show me, Bing?
There! It's not a very big firework.
Oh, that's because it's an airplane.
It is! It's an airplane! Meow! Meow!
No fireworks yet, Bing.
I'm gonna do a super loud bangy rocket! Whoosh! Bang!
Ooh, super loud!
Don't be scared, Flop.
Oh.
Can we go outside, Flop?
It may be too loud out there, Bing. Sula and Amma.
Hello, Bing, it's me!
Hi, Sula.
Hello, Bing, it's me!
Hello, Sula.
What?
Hello, Bing. Sula can't hear you. Everything except for Sula.
Why do you want everything quiet, Sula?
What?
Why do you want everything quiet?
What?
Tell Bing why you're wearing earmuffs, Sula.
I don't like noisy fireworks, Bing. My earmuffs make them quiet.
See? Quiet.
Loud.
Quiet.
Loud.
Quiet.
Loud.
Oh, I like these.
Those are mine, Bing.
Fireworks!
Ooh.
Ah.
Ooh. Oh, look, Bing. That might be a super bangy rocket.
Where?
Over there. Look. Above the trees.
I can't see it.
Let's go outside, Flop.
Don't open the door, Bing.
You'll let the loud in.
But I want to see the rocket.
No, Bing. It's too scary.
I'm not scared.
You haven't got ear muffles.
No.
Yes. No.
All right, you noisy bangers. I need earmuffs now.
Let's go out. I'm staying here with the quiet.
Good idea, Sula. I'll stay with you.
Okay, let's go.
Whoosh!
That was pretty loud. You okay, Bing?
Yes.
Oh!
Wee! I like that one.
Oh!
Is it all finished, Flop?
Let's wait, Bing. There might just be another one.
Whoa! Oh, look!
Oh! Oh,
Bing!
Ah!
Bing! What's wrong, Bing?
There was a big bang. Bing needs a little quiet.
Bing.
Make them stop, Flop.
I don't think I can, Bing. Maybe we can make them go quiet.
It's okay, Bing. It's all quiet in here.
That bunny needs some ear muffles, Sula. Ooh.
Uh-oh. Here comes a big one.
Let's try these. Ears.
Bing, do they work?
What?
Oh, yes. I think those ear gloves work.
Indeed.
Wow! Bing,
It's okay, Bing.
Come on, Bing.
Whoa.
That's a super rocket, but not too loud.
Good for you, Bing Bunny.
Oh, hi. I wanted to see the super loud bangy rockets go pew!
Sula wore earmuffs because she was scared of the bangs.
I wasn't scared, so I went outside. But then a super loud bangy rocket did bang!
That was too much loud and I was scared.
So Flop made me some special ear gloves.
You can't stop the bangs, but you can help them be quiet.
Fireworks. They're still a Bing thing.
But only if they're quiet.
Bye-bye. Round the corner, not far away, what has Bing found today?
Oh, there's something on my pants, Flop.
Ah. You found a balloon.
Silly Flop. That's not a balloon. Balloons are big.
Sure, but balloons start small. It'll need some before it gets bigger.
Flop, it won't work.
Okay. It still needs a knot. There it goes.
Huh? Where's it gone, Flop? Aha, balloon! Can you make it big so I can keep it?
Sure. If you wait for me to tie the knot, then it'll stay big.
Oh! Ooh, ooh.
He's saying hello!
How about a face? Oh, that's a lovely smile.
Hello?
Hello, balloon.
He's talking to me!
Easy, Bing. He might go... Pop!
But balloon likes it!
Boop, boop, boop. Doink, doink.
Doink, doink.
Easy, Bing. Remember, he might go pop. Oh. Oh.
Can I do it?
You need to be hop, gentle hop, with balloons. Hop.
Hop.
Aha! Hop. Hop. Hop.
Oh. Doink.
Hop. Aha. Hop.
Oh. Watch, Flop.
Oh, easy, Bing. You might go pop.
Huh? Where's my balloon?
He might not have liked being kicked, Bing.
Oh. Huh? Come back, balloon. I won't do kicking.
Hello, balloon. Look, Flop. I've got a big bottom.
Indeed. Oh, Balloon won't like that, Bing.
He does like it. Me.
Bing.
Ow.
Are you okay, Bing?
Oh, that was loud.
Where's Balloon?
When you bounced up and down, Balloon went pop.
Oh.
Here.
That's not Balloon.
Hmm.
Can you make him big again?
I can't, Bing. He went pop.
I want him back.
Oh, he can't come back, Bing. He went pop. And when balloons go pop, no matter how much you try, they won't blow up again.
Can I keep him?
Sure. Let's think of a place we can put him where you won't forget him.
My bye-bye box.
Good idea, Bing Bunny. Let's get your bye-bye box.
Don't worry, Bloom. You can live in the bye-bye box.
Here we are.
Oh, look at all the things that went bye-bye. There's my black car. He lost all of his wheels. Meow.
Bye-bye, car.
This is Hoppity's wind-up lettuce. It doesn't wind up anymore.
Bye-bye, lettuce.
And this is my penguin pen with all the colors. There's no colors left now.
Bye-bye, penguin pen. Ah, oh, Bloom will be safe in there.
And I can see him whenever I want.
Indeed.
Bye-bye, Bloom.
Bye-bye, Bloom. Shall we draw Bloom so you can remember him before he went pop?
Yes. I'm gonna do it here.
Remember his face? That's a great smile.
Look, Flop. I did black car, Hoppity's lettuce, and penguin pen, and there's Bloom.
What's he doing?
He's flying up and up and up.
Ready to put the bye-bye box away, Bing?
Yep.
Good for you, Bing Bunny.
I found a balloon, and Flop puffed him up big. And Bloom was good at lots of games. Then I went boom, boom. And he didn't like that. And he went when balloons go bang, they can't come back, even if you try to blow them up. So Balloon went to live in the bye-bye box. If you break a special thing, you can put it in the bye-bye box, and it keeps it safe, so you don't ever forget.
The bye-bye box, it's a Bing thing.
Bye-bye.
Swing. Round the corner, not far away, Bing wants to play on the swing today.
Swing, swing, swing! Come on, Flop! Hurry, Flop!
Coming.
Swing! Swing! Not that swing, Flop. This one!
Okay. Hands holding tight.
Yep.
Ready?
Ready!
Whoosh!
Whee!
Whoosh!
Woo!
Whoosh!
Whee!
Whoosh!
Whee! Higher!
Whoosh!
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 Swing, 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 swing! Hurry up, Padgett! Nearly there, Pando.
Hello, Pando.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello, Padgett.
Whee! Hi, Flop. Hello, Bing.
Hi.
Woo! Come on, Bing. It's Whee! My turn. Hurry up.
You could always swing in this one, Pando.
That doesn't go high enough. I want the big swing.
It'll be your turn in a minute.
Bing, how about counting to 10, and then it's Pando's turn.
Okay.
Yes, count to 10.
Yes!
1, 2,
oh.
3, 4, 5, 6.
Bing's nearly done, Pando. Then it'll be your turn.
10!
Yes! Yes!
Okay. Now Pando can have his turn, and when he's counted to
10,
it'll be your turn again.
Yes, to 10.
Okay. Look out! Woohoo!
You have to count, Pando.
Woohoo!
Come on, Pando. 1.
Whee! And when you say 10, then it's my turn again.
Okay. 1. 2. 3. 4.
Hurry up, Pando. You're counting too slow.
Woo! Look at me! Whee!
Hey, you're not counting.
What number comes next?
1.
Well, Floppy's not doing it right.
2.
Why don't we do something else while we're waiting for Pando to count?
Okay.
3. 4. 5.
Are you done?
Yep. Come on, Flop. It's my turn now.
Let's see if Pando's done.
You've done that one, Pando. It's Bing's turn now.
9. What comes next?
9.5.
10. Say 10.
Bing, look out. Bing.
Oh, no. Sorry, Bing.
Are your feet okay?
Yup.
Are your legs okay?
Yup.
Knees okay?
Yup.
Hands okay?
Yup.
Bottom okay?
Yup.
How about your shoulder? Is your shoulder okay?
Yup.
There. That's better.
I didn't mean to hit you, Bing. I couldn't stop.
Poor Bing. Why did you run in front of the swing?
It was my turn, and I wanted Pando to stop.
It was your turn, Bing.
When swings are swingy, they take time to stop.
Yes. Running in front of the swing can't make Pando stop.
Mm.
But now Pando's finished on the swing, and it's your turn again.
Ooh, can I push?
Okay.
I kind of like this little swing.
Push! Push!
Whoa!
Push! Push!
Whee! Whoa!
On the swing, and Pando wanted a turn. So I counted to 10, and then I let him get on. But Pando wouldn't count right, and that made me mad. So I tried to stop Pando swinging, but then the swing hit me. Oof! And that hurted. But it wasn't Pando's fault. Then it was my turn again, and Pando pushed me really high. Woohoo! Even if it's your turn, you can't run in front of a swing.
Playing on the swing. It's a Bing thing.
Your turn!
Blocks. Round the corner, not far away, Bing is building a tower today. What are you building, Bing?
A tower! As tall as me!
As tall as you? Well, then, you'll need more blocks.
Hello, Flop.
Hello, Coco. Hello, Charlie.
I got new pens in my bag, and they're all glittery. And I've got all the colors, and I especially like the purple one. Should I show you?
Oh,
what's that, Bing? blocks.
Oh, I remember these. They were mine when I was little. Oh, can I play?
But I need that block for my tower.
Oh.
Aren't there enough blocks for both of you? Here you go, Bing, for your tower.
Thank you, Flop.
I'm going to make a rainbow, and I'm going to start it with pretty purple. Purple is my favoritest.
It's nearly taller than you, Flop. Is it almost as tall as me?
Not yet. You need more blocks.
Then indigo. Pretty purple indigo, blue and green and bright yellow. That's the way the colors go, climbing up the rainbow.
Here. Oh, whoop, 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 whoop. Your tower's getting a bit wobbly.
Is it tall as me now?
Almost as tall, Bing.
Blue. Green. Yellow. Don't chew it, Charlie. Blocks are for building, not eating. Peek-a-boo. It's not Red's turn yet. Ruby Red is at the end of my rainbow. I haven't done orange yet. Sunset orange, ruby red, rainbow above your head. That's the way the colors go, sliding down the rainbow. Red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, purple.
What about now?
One last block, and it will be as tall as you, Bing.
Just one more block.
All that's left is ruby red. Uh-oh. Where's ruby red gone?
Charlie's got it.
Oh, don't chew it, Charlie.
Ah, Squee. Let go, Charlie. Here, you can have Squee.
I need ruby red for my rainbow.
But I need it for the top of my tower.
He won't let go. He won't ever let go. Not unless you make him laugh. Look, look, Charlie. That's the way the colors go. Sliding down the rainbow.
This makes him laugh. Charlie. Boo!
Charlie does like peekaboo, Bing. But if you want your block back, we need something that really makes him laugh.
I know. There's one thing that always makes Charlie laugh. Look, Charlie! Charlie, look!
Whoop, whoop, whoop. Oh, dear.
Oh, my tower! It wasn't finished yet. It was nearly as big as me. And you broke it.
But it worked. We got it back. And now my rainbow's done. Hey, Bing,
you
that's
broke my
fair.
Tower.
You messed up
Stop
my
it,
rainbow.
Coco.
Now I've got to
Come
put
on.
It back again.
I thought we were playing with these blocks, not fighting.
I was doing a rainbow.
Yes, so I was doing a tower.
Indeed. Why don't we do both?
But you can't do a rainbow and a tower, Flop. There's not enough blocks.
Are you sure? How about we build a new tower together?
Oh, we can make it a rainbow tower.
Good idea, Coco.
See, Bing, put the purples here. Indigo's together here. Your block goes next, Bing.
It's not my tower, Flop.
No, not yet.
Now blue, like in a rainbow.
I know. Now green.
And then yellow.
Yellow.
Orange.
Orange. One more block.
And red. It's a perfect rainbow. Look, it goes red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo and purple!
Look, Flop! Our tower's as tall as me!
Good for you, Bing Bunny. It's a beautiful rainbow tower.
Charlie wants the red block back!
Come on, Charlie. Let's do it again.
Again! Again!
knocked it down, and I was angry. So I messed up Coco's rainy bow. And then Coco was angry. Then we made a rainy bow tower together, and we both knocked it down. And that was fun. I did like my tower, but it was more fun making rainbow towers with Coco.
Playing together. It's a Bing thing.
Let's do it again!
Ducks. Round the corner, not far away, Bing's feeding the ducks today. Because the statue's very, very good at staying still. Statue still.
Oh, statue still.
Let's feed the ducks.
Yay! Duck, duck, ducky!
Quack, quack, quack!
Duck, duck, ducky!
Quack, quack, quack!
Aww, where are the ducks?
I know, Bing. Give them some food.
Just a little bit for a little beak, Bing.
Bing, look, there's one.
Where?
There.
Oh.
Where? I can't see.
Duckies.
Duckies.
Where are they?
Statue still.
Oh, statue still.
Bing.
Statue still.
Statue still.
Aha! A ducky!
Bing. Flop. Why won't that ducky come to me?
Because you're all noisy, Bing. Aww. He gets scared when you go blah, 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 blah.
Flappy and loud are a bit scary if you're a little duck like me.
Quack, quack, quack. Quack, 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 quack.
Okay, now how about another try? And this time you need to be quiet. And statue still.
Ah, oh, statue still. And shh.
Indeed. Ooh, look at Sula.
Aw, Sula's got all the ducks.
Well, try some food. Just a beaky little bit. That should do it.
Here you go.
Oh,
there's another one. Oh. You may have them. Yum, yum.
He likes it.
Oh, can I give him some more food?
Yes, a little bit more. And this time, remember, statue still and shh. Oh, dear.
Hey! Not fair.
Mm. Remember, Bing, stand statue still and shh.
Okay. I'm gonna give him some more.
Well, maybe not that much. Oh, that might be too much.
But he likes it. Look, Flop. They all like it.
Hey!
That's it, Bing. You've used it all up.
Aww. Sula's got some. Sula, can I have some of your food?
Look! I got a big duck!
Bing, that's not a duck. That's a goose.
He's eating everything, Flop!
Indeed! The goose thinks all that food is just for him.
Greedy goose! go away.
Boppy boppy doppity bop. Bop 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 bop. Bop 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 bop. Ooh. All gone.
I didn't like that big goose. He was noisy and flappy and...
Indeed.
And he scared all the ducks away.
All of them?
Shh. Statue still. Come here, ducky.
Just a peeky little bit.
Oh.
Statue still.
It tickles.
Good for you, Bing Bun.
Bye-bye, ducky.
Goodbye.
Hi! We went to feed the ducks.
But Zula had all the ducks.
So Flop said, stay statue still and very quiet.
Shh. Then the ducks would come to me, too. But then a big goose came, and it went... And that was scary.
So Flop went... And the big goose flew away.
If you're very quiet and statue still, then the duckies will come.
Feeding the ducks. It's a Bing thing.
It was tickly.